Ahoy there! Captain Goujon here, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. It's been a long road so far, and last time, it turned out I was right all along, and I'm kind of a big deal to everyone. I'm very important to myself and to the world around me. So, now we're heading to the Bitter Climb, which I'm assuming is not going to be a particularly nice experience for Aloy. There she is, Gingers. I'm probably going to top up on some bits and shits because I really don't want to be foraging on the way. Hello, Oriental. Can we call them that? Is that allowed? I'm going to say I think it's allowed. I'm going to allow it on this occasion. Oh, yes, they've implemented the hold button to buy. Oh, wonderful. I can spend money way faster now. Really don't know what I'd do without fast travel in this game because this map's fucking massive, if you haven't got that already from the other videos. So, I'm very grateful for technology being what it is. I think I've been up here once already, just...
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines
yes, I definitely have.
Every step of the climb.
More corrupted.
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new?
You won't tolerate humans? I find that offensive. Your speciesist? I believe that'll be a thing soon when gorillas can be racist and sexist.
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
I'm gonna try and do this a little bit stealthy since I do know what is here. And there's lots and lots of robots. And I mean fucking lots and lots. Can I climb up there? No. And to avoid those mines. Let's just try and lure him out.
Here we go again.
Where you are, there he is. Did I set that one off? Yes, I did. That was me. Right, let's get the armor off quickly. That's it. Fucking goddamn you bushes! What the fuck? There we go. That's a bit more like it. Probably fucked myself here a little bit because there are definitely more than them of me. Oh shit, the bed. Come on now, guys. This seems hardly fair. Fucker. You absolute fuckers. Gonna run. Oh god. I may have made a slight error in judgment in coming here, so I'm going to run. I'm going to run like the big girl I am. Oh shit. They're mad. Oh no. God damn these fucking flares. Right, okay. I think I'm safe for the time being. No, I'm not. They're right behind me, aren't they? Yes, they are. Okay. Keep on running. Gotta catch me to kill me. Oh god. They caught me. Up we go. Come on. There you go. Good girl. Ha! Ah. Yeah, fuck you and your non-opposable Ooh, shit. Damn. That was close. No, don't do that. Oh fuck. They can still get me. You absolute dick bags. Okay, piss off now. Stop firing shit at me. It's not cool anymore. But it was never cool to start with, so I don't know how you got the idea it was. Fucking hell. They're quite accurate, I'll give them that. Let's keep moving. It's all a bit close right now.
Do they think they're falling down?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
Oh, good, a grave site. Just what I need. And birds. Lots and lots of birds. Oh, God, it's seen me. Heal up. Maybe I can get through in the cover of this snowstorm. But probably not jumping around like a fucking retard. Bum slide to safety. Oh god. I've been made. Where is it? There we go. I'll take it down fairly easy now. There we go. Perfect. Let's finish it. Oh no. Not like this. I'm gonna run. Oh god. Listen now. Stop being dicks. I've just come to reveal the secrets of Mother, whatever the fuck it's called. Gaia. Okay, I'm just gonna keep on running. Because that's how we do. That looks like a fast traveling river. Oh, it's okay, it's not very deep. Some of these medicinal herbs. Legal in California. Oh shit. I'm gonna keep moving. I'm not sure if this is the right way, but I spammed my way up, so I'm gonna keep going. Yes it is. Get in. That was a good guess. Paid off. Windy. Oh no. That's not good. That's really not good. Because I don't have very much of anything.
I'm almost there.
Correct.
I think we have to fudge this, as we always do. Okay, fuck you. Oh god, I knew this was gonna fucking happen. These storm birds are real sons of bitches. Oh fuck. Into the water, moderate safety. From it here. I think I might be able to. Yeah. I'm gonna go for it. Bump slide into safety. Yeah. Sweet. That was good. It wasn't good. It was just sort of average. That's all I'm aiming for.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
Ugh, depressing. So yeah, I feel like I'm probably coming to the end of the game now. So I'm looking for recommendations of things to play next. I've already had Outlast Whistleblower put forward, so I probably will do that. But I just thought, you know, comment section, go nuts, tell me what you want me to play, and I will play it. But until then, we'll keep up with Aloy. She put all your thermals on, love. It's cold.
Cracked the inside of the mountain like it was an egg.
Oh dear.
Yes, yes. Quickly now. I prepared the way ahead for you.
If you've been here before.
I've been in here before.
Well, exactly.
Good point. You'll see.
Oh, GTA uploading. Thanks for that. Can you go away now? You're ruining it. You're ruining the immersion. I'm assuming there's going to be an ID gate or something.
Since when were machines any obstacle for you?
Well, those ones just earlier, they were definitely an obstacle, and I just ran past it. Because that's what heroes do. Oh no! Oh shit. There are so many really good mechanics in this game. It's kind of hard to list them in order. I mean, the climbing's pretty good for a game that's not really based around climbing. And the combat's excellent. Really, really good. Graphics are beautiful. I mean, look at this ship. It's going to take a moment and breathe in that really cold air that's probably going to give me pneumonia.
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you.
Here he is.
It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years. For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
Because I'm special.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
You're not.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
Well, you know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years, and we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
It's time for me to head in.
Going in?
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades.
A shotgun.
Everything depends on you.
Just like Bruce Campbell. That'd be a pretty good nod in the Evil Dead's direction. Why are you still here?
Yes.
Oh, because I can have...
I need to get going.
I can have more conversation with you, which I'm really not interested in. We've got a rough idea.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobeck.
Hello.
You are clear to proceed.
I am Dr. Sobeck, obviously. Nobody else. Anything of use in here? Oh, stop jumping. I feel like it's prepping me for something. I'm going to assume it's a boss battle of some kind. Probably.
Mind your footing.
Oh, fuck off you. Nice. Big jump. Let's go down. Anything of interest there? No. Get down. Get down. There you go. Okay. Where are we going? It's like the meat section in Morrison's. Rumble in. Or is it repelling time? Hiya! What if you'd have jumped off and realised you'd left a rope at home? That'd be quite an embarrassing death, I suppose. Yeah, it would be death. Should have put your thermals on. Keep telling you. Don't listen.
Guess that's my way across.
Way there, but there's also looked like there was a way over here as well. Wonder what this way leads to. Can't jump up there. Gonna assume nothing. Ziplining too. Oh my god, I'm getting all the action sports in. Oh god! There we go. Second time's the charm, I believe they say.
It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer.
There we go. So nobody's been this far into Gaia Prime. Is it Gaia Prime? I think it's called that. Before.
Glad that's over.
I'm very special. Incredibly special. I'm a big deal. What's down there? Oh, nothing. Down we go. Lovely.
Not this way. Maybe further up the shaft.
Shaft. So we're going up then. Ah, must be this way. Go on up. There you go. Come on. Lots of nice vista points to look at.
This must have been left. What's left of it? Once this was all enclosed by rock and metal.
Anything good in here? Any free shit for me? I know it's supposed to be a very emotional time right now, but I am thrifty, I think is a nice way of saying it.
Elizabeth's room. I know it.
Because you're a clone.
She didn't even get a chance to unpack.
Gutted.
These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
I like how our main priority was that she didn't even get time to unpack.
Elizabeth.
It's not really a big deal.
What is this?
Ooh, hand scanner. Let's do it.
This is Charles Ronson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bloom through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility.
Oh.
Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Cool.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either you're in a top knot. You're the one. You're definitely the one going out.
This was for nothing. It should be Liz's decision. So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think?
Oh no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia.
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close.
It's okay. We've got another white person and he's got a top knot and he's not ginger. It's fine.
Guy's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end, so, let's not...
So, happy trails, Liz.
Oh, fuck off, Top Knot.
See you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
Well, this has got to make it into the, one of the top 10 most emotional holograms within a hologram. Very niche
that
top 10.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobek. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Oh, Silence is back.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility.
Wi-Fi.
The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
Can't you just for one moment stop calculating and let yourself feel? She sacrificed herself for her friends, for the future, for life.
It was very windy
Earth.
In this sealed bunker.
Doesn't that stir anything in you? The generosity of it.
You're trying to invest her decision with something magical. It was a rational choice, not based on sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel. To care, to sacrifice, to believe in life, enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
No.
What?
She's dead.
Nothing. It's time to go on.
She didn't die out there. 3,000 years would definitely kill her. Right. Let's see what's going on around here. Climbing, we're climbing. Come on. Come on, no, come on. No, come on, there you go. You're getting it. Now you're really doing it. Okay.
There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Oh.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way.
Oh no! Oh! Didn't realize there was a big drop there. Turns out there is. Come on. There we go. Thank God for these big yellow things to help me learn where I'm going. Right, there you go. Let's use this half a staircase. And we did it. Elizabeth? No, it's just some corpses. There's nobody important. World leaders, maybe? Kim Jong-un over there? Yep, that's probably him.
When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
Suffocated.
The alphas were in there.
Maybe, I don't know. I could be completely wrong.
I'm locked out of core control. Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel.
Oh, was it Kim Jong-un? No.
Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? to what I'm about to say.
Oh, someone's talking.
This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the system, okay?
Yeah, it's rude to type while people are talking.
What this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system.
You're being very rude.
What I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted, we've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late.
Jackie Chan.
If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like
Jackie
this.
Chan. Sorry.
It already is, Samina.
I understand why you're here. You're an alpha. You're a real alpha.
I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
A sacrifice. It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert.
Oh, no. Oh, you up. Ted, you bastard. Very emotional. Well done, Ted, you prick. So, you sacrificed their lives so that the new generations wouldn't have their disease?
He killed them all.
So this is why. This is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men. He never saw the slaughter in the submarine. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the old ones, evaporated, turned to dust, scattered to the void, like the alphas themselves.
No, not a void. When the hatch unsealed and scattered their ashes on the wind, it took them out among the world they made, the world we're living in. It's a monument to what they died trying to accomplish.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence.
Skyrim.
Hope.
Sorry, hope. Right. Are we going to get to turn a key and press a big red button? I think the hell's in there. Can't go down. Not allowed.
The master override.
It's not the size.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it.
Sweet. That was a zipline. Oh no, just a staircase. That's also okay. This looks fucking so pretty. Oh, I love it.
Uh-oh.
Try not to fall to
no!
The master override doesn't override gravity.
Love that as soon as he said, try not to fall to your death, I very nearly fell to my death. Come on. Up you go. Oh, well, I'm just going to be stuck. I think this is the right way.
This should be the last power cell I need to get to that ancient armor I found.
Got the final power cell as well. Mint! That means I can get the fucking super sweet armor that makes you overpowered as shit. I really am very confused about where I'm supposed to be going here. Since that zipline was definitely where I was supposed to go. And now I can't seem to climb anywhere. Oh, there we go. I found it. Found it. It's all good, I found it. Did it on my own. No walkthrough required. So, I think I might make an extra long video and just box this off today. Because I also got the power cell, which means I can go and check out that super gnarly armour that everyone bangs on about. So I might do all of that in this video. It might be a long one, but who doesn't love long things? You know? Cheese string, pepper army, waiting at the GPs. I don't know. Those are all things that take ages. He's here in the flesh.
For a moment.
What?
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Just like my other dad.
Go on.
Leaving.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy, buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered Titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
So it's all your fault.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now, why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
I don't know.
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission to wake the machines so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse, the robots they've resurrected, they're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again.
Oh, good.
Unless you stop.
Oh, my responsibility. Fantastic.
So how do I stop Hades?
I've done all I can. From here on out.
Oh, thanks for fucking nothing.
Take my lance. Fit the Master Override to it, and you have a means of injection.
New weapon, though.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in.
Exactly.
Oh, no problem.
You sarcastic
Silence.
Bitch. Goodbye, Black Dad. It's been lovely meeting you.
Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
I leave it to you, of course. As it turned out, it was yours all along.
So you made this fucking mess, and now I'm going to have to sort it out.
I was merely trespassing.
Making a mess, I think is the actual term. Thanks for nothing, asshole. What a fucking asshole. Ooh. Just like a modern Dead Rising, but not shit.
Are ready to strike. After what happened with Derval, I know he'll defend the city. But the Spire.
Gnarly. I think I'm gonna go and get the armor now and finish the game wearing the coolest shit armor. It's a pretty good idea, right? Here we are, the big old pit where my sweet armor is. Let's go and check it out. Cannonball! That wasn't quite a cannonball, like a swan dive. Nobody likes a spoil sport, Aloy. Nobody. Apart from spoil sports. Just them. Bingo!
Let's have a look at that armor.
First time.
Alright, now let's see what we can do with this material.
Holy shit. Oh! It's mine? It's really mine? Let's get it on. Holy shit. This is fucking awesome. Look at it, it's so shiny. All the peasants are going to be so jealous. Let's go see it in daylight. Well, maybe not daylight. Moonlight will do, I suppose, won't it? Oh. Apparently it's got some sort of special shield that protects you, and then once it's empty it has to recharge or some shit like that. It's pretty cool, though. Probably going to break the game completely. Can't wait. Here I am. Let's go warn this lad about whatever the fuck's going to happen. Something about Hades going to try and kill him. That's what he said anyway. You can tell I'm very good at keeping on top of the story. Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard. Avad, where are you? You're up here, sorry. I'll stop shouting. Hi, look at my cool armor. Way better than yours.
Aloy. What brings you to Meridian?
A threat. The Eclipse will attack soon, from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them. God, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost.
I'd be able to do it with my armor.
We can't let that happen.
I'll be okay.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Oh, don't be a dick.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy.
Oh, my boy, Eren.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Elite, where the Spire rests.
I did wonder what that big black tower was about.
It will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
I'm glad we cut away at that point, because I wasn't really interested in hearing about that.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new
Excuse me, I wish to talk to you. There we go.
Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge of defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
You're welcome.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you.
Ooh!
You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
Free house! Fucking A. So I decided that I probably should go and check the preparations at the ridge and the spire. So here I am, because I care. Look how much I care. Oh, it's him. The guy that we met right at the start. Teb.
Aloy. I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nora at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
You're a weapons person, that's all you do. To it.
We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chance?
There is no god, okay?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
Alright, optimist. No bloody hell. Maybe we can. As if they haven't put a fucking fast travel point at the top of this hill. What a set of knobbers. So many stairs. Whew, nearly there. You better have something good for me. I've not come all this way for nothing. Who am I talking to? Who's in charge here? Oh my god, there's three people to talk to up here.
War Chief Sona.
Oh, it's her.
War Chief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the city.
If you weren't here, we'll all die.
Wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
What a fucking nightmare. Saving the world.
My spear, my word.
Moany, moany, moany. That's all you do. I'd be pissed off though if I could walk all the way up those stairs. What have we got here? Oh, it's
greetings, Aloy.
Her son?
Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
Carl.
I gave my word.
His name's Carl.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know?
Diarrhea.
All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen. From something I can't imagine.
Oh my god.
And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
I do, a little
Boy,
bit.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time.
Everyone wants a piece of this ass.
And
everybody.
We must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
Next!
Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower.
They do, we're going to die.
What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
Well, that's big.
Don't worry, though, it'll be fine.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit him like a hammer till he can't hit back!
Damn right!
That's so shit.
You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vent.
All three of you.
We're here for Meridian.
Good luck. Don't die like your sister.
We're here for you.
Thank you, Erend. Ursa would be proud.
If she wasn't dead.
Well, only if we win.
Good luck, lads. All four of you. Well done. See you in hell. Apparently there's somebody else I needed to talk to here as well.
So you must be
Hello.
Able,
then. Ooh, you got nice boobies.
I thought there'd be more of you.
Sorry.
More of me. Thicker, I suppose.
Thicker?
More of a gear wheel, less of a ringlet. Don't get me wrong, you're very well struck.
Do all Oseram flirt at the most inopportune
yeah,
times?
Yeah, that's a bit weird.
Inopportune? Battle hasn't even started yet. Petra Forge Woman, I hail from the Free Heap. I'll be heading back in the next dust storm. Murad asked me to check over the city arsenal first. Cannons have aged well, but I've cleared their throats so they can really roar.
Ooh.
Can I try one?
Yeah, I want to try one.
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it, then.
Oh, what? What the fuck is this? Hold L2. What does it do? Oh my god!
No need to aim it like a bow.
Holy shit. This thing's an absolute monster. I love it. I'm keeping this. Aw. not hard to keep that. I'm looking forward to using that. Nice to meet you, lesbian. Goodbye.
Apartment.
Sweet.
Feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished?
I did everything. It's all good. Did all of it. Let's have a nap. Rest before battle. No way back. We're done. We're ready. Ooh. Very sexy sleeping attire, is it?
How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you?
Marijuana.
How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am?
Business time.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
She slept very well, considering she's got a lot on her mind. Get that armor back on. Let's do it. Oh, it's very foggy.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not with smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Oh, good. Oh, fuck. That is bad news. I'm so surprised. Cheeky Deathbringer. Oh, and Corruptors. Oh, two Deathbringers. Oh, great. We'll make short work of him in our special armor.
The Deathbringers you spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Good lad.
Set loaded! All of you! Be ready to fire!
This is cool as shit.
Guns, hold them back.
Let's fucking hope so. Oh no! Looks like we're trapped in the temple. Can't be fighting anyone then. Oh! Bare hands?
No! Rally the vanguard. Send reinforcements.
No.
Yes.
We need those guns.
He will cut you down.
Not this time.
I don't give a fuck, man. I've got special armor. She probably overshot that a little bit, didn't she?
Incoming. You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a...
Right, let's do it.
Why do you fight?
Oh, God. Oh, this armor's gonna be an absolute lifesaver. flaming arrows. I think it's time. Where is he? Oh, you fucking prick. Oh no. Right, I need to get him near these barrels. That'll do the job. Holy shit, that guy's got a really strong gun. There we go, that's one down.
He's quick.
How the fuck am I supposed to kill him? I think I need to bait him to the barrels. Barely even touching him. Oh well, we tried. Bring him down here. There you go. Nice one. There you go, you can have that as well. Oh god. Across. I need him up here with the remainder of these barrels. Come on then, dickskin. Ah, oh, fuck. Fortunately, this armor's given me an enormous, enormous advantage. Come on, a little bit closer. There you go. That's for you.
You will die on nothing.
No need to be so mean. Okay, back down we go. Let's box this prick off. What have I got? That. Oh no. They're done. He's done. Finish him. Well, it's happening. For Rost. Fucking do him. You absolute prick.
Chosen. Hades only chose you because you're a fool.
Touché.
Sadistic butcher, too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you.
Brutal.
Turn your face to the sun and think about that.
Bye. Aloy's hardcore. He's definitely dead. His eyes have rolled back. Ooh, what's he got?
No room.
Oh, what? No room? What haven't I got? The good stuff. Hang on. Look at all the... Look at the amount of modifications I have. It's fucking ridiculous. Good stuff. It's a very long zip line. Oh, I get to use one of those big guns.
Where do you need me?
So where are we shooting? Oh, over there. A little bit higher.
It's taking a shot at me.
Oh dear. Do him. Lots and lots of bullets. Oh, nice. Big shot. Not the most exciting of battles.
Gotta get to another platform.
No, I don't. He's done. No, he's not. Not yet. Hang on. Let me just finish him off. Nice. It's one. Who's next? Let's move over here. I'll have this guy's gun, I think. I'll have that, thank you. You are too kind. Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Die. really do without these guys being here. Oh, fuck me. Right, okay. All good. Let's finish this guy off. Oh, man. Who's doing that? Oh, it's you. An ostrich. Not the scariest. Let's aim it high. More. There we go. That should do it. No. Fucking storm birds as well. Yes, done. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god. Any more? Did I win? I think we did it. Good job, lads. Oh, good. More. Kind of like these cannons, though. God damn, this battle is taking forever. Oh, fucking great. Could have really done without that. I'm gonna have to move fast now. You, give me that. Oh, fucking hell. Let's get a full set of rounds on him. Yeah, we go. Keep it rolling. One more. There we go. That's it now. He's fucking toast. Good. Let's finish this Deathbringer off, and I'm hoping that'll be the end of this battle, because it has absolutely dragged out. Is that it? Did we do it? Oh, thank fuck. Christ, that was like 20 minutes. Oh no. A Deathbringer that we've seen many times before. So you're telling me they could have just fired... Oh, it's okay, I'm wearing my special clothes. So you're telling me they could have fired a shot like that from any of those Deathbringers, and we would have had the same problem. Bit of a flaw. Not one to pick faults, but it is a bit of a flaw. Oh, good. He's brought a giant cancer rock with him.
Aloy.
Hi.
Aloy.
Ted.
Although you survived, I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that...
Oh, shit. So after all that...
I've gotta go.
We're still up shit creek. Just got some healing on. Oh, good. Is it bonfire night? Is that something everyone has? I mean, is it just the UK that have bonfire night? Because nobody really gives a shit about Guy Fawkes but us, I suppose. Off topic completely. Let's see what else is going on here. Good. Just jump around that. Through the fire and the flames. Much like Dragon Force once said. How the fuck do you get through here? So, over here. No. Yes. There we go. We're through. Uh-oh. Come on now. There we go. This way. Ooh. free money. Probably shouldn't be my priority right now, but it is. What's going on? Over here. Come on. That's the right arrow. I hope Erend and his four vanguard have held line. Oh, all these steps again. Oh no, it's okay. They might cut sequence me to the top.
Hades is transmitting.
Oh shit. That's not good. That is not good. Uh-oh. Oh, good. More Deathbringers. Perfect. That guy's like, can you believe this shit? All that pollution is pumping into the air. It's all a giant metaphor for global warming. Uh-oh. Well, that ain't good. I'm assuming I've just got to get up there and stop it from doing whatever it's doing?
Erend, have to get up there.
Should we walk up or should we? We'll climb. I bet it's about 3 seconds faster, maybe less. It's more effort, I suppose. Could have just walked around that, love, and it'd have been. Oh my god. There we go. She's got excellent cardio.
I've gotta keep going. Keep pushing. I knew this wouldn't be easy.
Well, if you'd stop talking, you'd probably have an easier time climbing, because you wouldn't be out of breath. There we are.
It's Aloy! Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
Nah, man.
Oh, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
Thrush. What a horrible, horrible name. What you got for me? So I'm assuming the shit's gonna completely hit the fan up here, so I'm gonna load up on everything possible. First one to the top wins, and then we'll probably die, but they'll be the winner overall. Did it. This isn't looking very good, is it? There's the ball of cancer. What shall I be prepared with? We'll start with that. Okay, let's do it.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of Entity has been accounted for.
You what? Ah, how does she not see that jumping in? Uh-oh. Well, that should be easy. Let's pop a couple of those in. Luckily I've got my game-breaking armor.
Hey,
time to bring out precision arrows. Hey, come on now. Sure, it's weak bits. Oh, there it is. There we go. That's what I need to be hitting. Nice. Oh, shit, the bed. Keep on moving. If these arrows do any more damage than the other ones. Faster though. Any more weak spots behind him? Oh shit.
They keep coming. Knock them back.
Don't let them overrun us.
You guys deal with the little shit ones. I'll deal with the giant one. Assuming that is the best spot to hit. Oh god. Come on then. Oh god. Probably shouldn't have taunted him, but oh well.
Out of the way. Never seen so many machines.
All of you, focus on the new machines.
Flaming arrow. Oh fuck. God, there's a lot going on right now. Okay, let's get that. Put him down. Bad dog. That's more like it. Man, those rockets. Oh, Corruptor, piss off. I am it. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Nearly there. Last hits, I think. There we go.
My way's clear.
Fucking done him.
Finish it now!
I've already finished it. It's dead. Let me just collect this loot. I know what else I was doing was pretty important, but I do like loot. What you got? Loads of shit. Where's the cancer
System
ball gone?
Threat.
Where is it?
Imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
There it is. Holy shit.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Big deal is what that means.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Oh. It's okay, it was just a minor electric shock. Nothing fatal. You're all welcome. I saved the world again. Don't thank me. Just bring me chimichangas and everything will be fine. Look at that shit-eating grin. Go on, have a cry. Friendly pat on the shoulder. He's obviously very socially awkward. And now everyone's friends. Even that guy and him. But not that good of friends. Just don't touch me anymore, please. That's enough. Well, we did it. Ooh.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Brutal.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and
punched it.
Spoke.
Sorry.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
Not very brutal.
I never had time.
Very nice thing to say, is it?
Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious.
She's gonna take her mask off and see that messed up face.
And willful, unstoppable.
No, don't look
even
like that in there. What a car.
With enough
absolute
compassion
car crash.
Heal the world.
Sorry, I'm spoiling it.
Just a little bit.
It's the pearl of the ocean.
Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Heart-wrenching stuff. And that's it. Wow. Yeah, it's been a really good game. I really enjoyed playing through, actually. It's as I said before, it's not often I get to fully immerse myself and sit down and play all the way through, and it's probably only the second time I've actually made it through an entire series of a story of a game, especially a game of this length. I'm quite impressed with myself, and you know, I'm quite impressed with the game that they've put together. It gets a lot of elements right, so good job, Guerrilla. Good job. So thank you for joining me on the journey with Aloy, Rost, and all the other characters that I don't remember the names of. And as I say, it's been a good journey. So thank you all for watching. This has been Horizon Zero Dawn, and if you like this shit, share, subscribe, do what you gotta do. But until next time, Captain Goujon, out.